Strong winds we saw today created a very close call for a family near Crown Hill. This nearly 100-foot-tall tree almost fell on a man's car. Apparently, the homeowner's grandson was sitting in the driveway this afternoon when that tree came down.
He was looking in his mirror, and he saw the branches. He saw the tree leaning, and the branches was hitting his top, or his hood of his car, and he pushed on the accelerator and backed up real quick and jumped out of the car hollering.
That is quick thinking. You can see the tree came right out of the ground. Thankfully, again, nobody hurt, and there was minimal damage as well. My goodness. A lot of people dealing with some